world hate this. The shit where the formations like Islamic class war. But you think Africa's enslaved in the Gulf of Mexico store. Inside the way they look, which is got to know what they started enslaving Africans, how they control every world. That people learn, they made us all with them. They put cylinder weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. Why people believe that Muhammad is for Africa? We are all deceived. Africans are slaves inside the way to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is a king, you're not a savior. People worldwide come, German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rock, blow down, blow the first and up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Taking our slaves to Arabs and Turks, committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't turned up to his spray of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on women then fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I just wanted to do some breathing at a better rest game. It seems all a joke, but they don't get it done. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it ring the alarm. 2020, people still did run. In 2009, I followed the globe before we heard. We need healthy food, have things should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I'm so mad, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win, everything that's the thing. How can I win, when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep around, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is lies when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But not since wise work is really much needed. So be with the work they're supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for one. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Put up, sit up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your head, girls who kick your ass, atheists in prison, there. Wake up. Just roll, low down, low fun, bang money.